heck is so funny and easy? Okay, just keep selling for selling. If you're not, just keep drinking and with us, then, you know. This song was originally written, you know, I don't know if you guys ever see me on Facebook when I posted a picture of me back in 1979. I was going to say 40 years younger and 125 pounds lighter.
You look like a son Victor.
I'm going, God, I look good then. What happened?
See, I had just met him then, and I thought he like kind of like reminded me of Rod Stewart.
Chicks digging. Yeah, it was a long time ago. Here we go.
It
yeah.
was.
But we played a band. This is still, we were talking over here with the Burks, and I said, I go, the name of the band was... It started out as Missouri River Earth Band. Is that 1970s so bad? Then we went to Rocky Mountain Express. No, that's right. Missouri River Earth Band or Company. I think it was something like that. But anyway, the late Larry Gresham played in that band. We played at Shell's Townhouse downtown. For all you folks from Great Falls.
And Green Goods.
And Green Goods. Yeah. And downtown was a half of a place. Anyway, he wrote this song.
We'll try.
It's called High North Cookie.
Yeah. By the way, that all led up to this.
Well, if you're going to the high north country, better fear the cold. There's men who tried and men who died before. To cross great divide, find gold on the other side. High North Country men fear their soul. Well, up from Tennessee, head west, you can see all the friends and news that we had heard about. Across the mountains in Montana, and the weather finally took. And a high north country fear within our souls. Well, if you're going to the high north country, better fear the cold. There's men who tried and men who died before. To cross great divide, find gold on the other side. Well, the high north country men fear their soul. Sounds just like the 70s, doesn't it?